Tuning to really find out how much water you need. Once you do that, well, all these bags are inconsistent anyway. They're not exactly the same. And if you're doing it in a wheelbarrow, if you're doing it in an electric mixer, you're always fine tuning. I don't know anybody that nailed it on their first try. Do you?
No, it's trial and error.
Yeah!
That's the main thing that took me the longest time to get used to it. Not even that long, because it holds water in it.
Yeah.
These things will stay wet. It doesn't stick.